I invited the wrong person, I think.
You're fucked.
Yeah, a lot of primary and secondary schools are shutting down for the rest of the year.
I heard that they have to, like...
Your mic is off.
Yep. The last half of your sentence did not come out.
What'd you say?
He's typing.
No, it didn't cut off. I just started typing because I'm really bad at writing and talking at the same time. But, he said he has to get how it is. But, what was I going to say? Oh, yeah, I heard that, like, kids have to repeat the school year? Is that true?
No, what the fuck? No.
Yeah, that's not true, right?
Maybe some counties, but I don't think in Virginia.
Well, I mean, like, what about some counties? Like, did they really have to repeat the school year? That'd be kind of fucked up.
It would be, but, like, I could see some counties doing it.
Dude, I'd be pissed if I was a kid. Like, you mean I gotta repeat the whole school year again, motherfucker?
That's stupid. You're stupid.
I mean, I guess. Ashi says they shut down school for the remainder of the year for him, and they push back their board. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. He's also going through school for being a doctor and shit. So, like, this probably affected him quite a bit, too.
I know I'm in college, but I know, like, all our classes are just online. I have no idea where we're in September.
Oh, yeah, like, now I need to tell you this story. I heard a story on Twitter about how some guy, like, was doing an online class, right? And he definitely, like, you know, like, had his dick out, like, you know, underneath the desk and shit to masturbate to his crush. And he got away with it. And he even, like, looked away when he came. I was like, that's OD.
That's not OD.
That's not okay.
OD is not what I would use to describe that. I would distinctly say that is not OD.
You know, OD doesn't always mean, oh, that's a good thing, right? OD means like, oh, it's like, that's extra. Oh my god, I definitely cannot blog overheads. Oh,
yeah,
god.
That sounds pretty bad.
Yeah, I can't blog overheads. Try to move though. Fuck. Oh my god, it's very hard to move. It's okay. I have to get used to it again. I wonder if I got an anchor there. Oh wait, hold on, I don't need to. I thought I actually had it. Yeah, I can see that, like, being real stressful, Ashu. Like, I would hate to be in that situation. I'm kind of glad I'm not in school anymore at this time.
Dude, think about how high school seniors and college seniors feel about the whole situation.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah, exactly.
I can't imagine how it would feel over either my first year or my last year. Like, if this were my first year of college, I'd be so sad.
I guess.
And since Obama beat Evasion, that means Metal Green's better than Evasion.
Oh, my fucking...
Oh, no, too laggy. Oh shit. All I know is I wouldn't have guessed that, like, the health bar thing would be a counter, and a level 3 at that.
It's too bad you rarely see it.
Too bad, yeah. I mean, you rarely see counters in this game at all. Even, like, Wesker has actually got nerfed for vanilla, from what I remember.
That's good. Also, Deadpool's counter doesn't work against Snapback, so...
Oh, yeah, it doesn't, that's right. It's just kind of sad that, like, the marquee thing about Deadpool, like, the fourth wall breaking is, like, a bad move. That's, like, that's the draw of, like, Deadpool, you know? Like, oh my god. I mean, he doesn't have to rely on that at all, you know? But, like, still. Oh my god. Honestly, I don't know how Zero players do it. I mean, they make it look so easy, but like, I don't know how to do it.
What? Fighting Deadpool?
Fighting zoning in general.
Did you buffer?
I mean, I am, but like, I always shoot it like a weird angle and shit.
You gotta stop air dashing against
zoners for Zero. I'm so used to like air dashing though. Ooh.
You can't air dash the motor
Heavy lightning buster. Wait for a gap. What's the best situation? Yeah, I'm just
also,
not.
Also, oh my god.
I just see other people do it. I'm like, is that like right? Is that correct? I don't know. Like, I'm just like, I just don't know the correct things to do with Zero. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I guess that was good, but. Okay.
That's the way I do it.
Oh no, I got the bad one. That's okay. Do this.
Oh wow, that car.
Fuck. I knew it. Yeah, I know I can ask you, yeah. It's, I mean, just like, you know, like, I just don't know all the situations yet. So I'm kind of like, you know, doing on the fly. But like, yeah, I know you got the good advice, so. Thank you, by the way, Ashu. Heavy lightning buster, get a super jump high, and call this till the end session. Yeah, I gotta remember to kind of do that stuff. Whoops. I'm just like not used to like moving with zeros. Can I not, like, do the lightning heavy after, like, dash? It's weird. Ah, oh, shit. Well, that's smart. Oh no, but you missed it. That's okay, that's good, that's good, that's okay. Oh, fuck. Actually hit Dante. Yeah, that does not go through chainsaws. Or not change our shop, shopping cart super. got no push blocks. Huh. I dive blocked the other side. Oh, fuck, I thought I was gonna hit Strider. I thought I had to hit. Let's see. I don't understand like what to do there, cause like I'm stuck there. Ah, come on. Why?
Nice.
What? I thought I had the blister. Ah. Really? Ah. Oh, wow. Oh no, no button came out. I'm trying to like get like confirms with him, but like they don't like I always think the red buster hits, but like it's not hitting. You see, I don't understand like how like they use Red Buster in a situation. Cause like I always feel like it's like not hitting him at all, and I'm not using it, right? Cause it shoots at like an angle, so I'm not used to using it like that. He said something about Dr. Strange, what?
Man.
Okay.
Yo, on a separate note, KI is pretty good here, lovely.
Yo, same.
Yo, Grandmaster, where are you going to play
KI?
Yeah. Yo, Obama, check out what I'm about to post in this chat.
Alright.
I just posted it.
Alright, give me a second. Oh my god, I thought I was close enough. first one. Oh, I thought that would actually hit him. Oh, come on, man. Oh, dash. Come on, man. Why does that happen a lot? Oh, that happens. That happens so much that I try to get the volcano and I don't. That happens so fucking much.
Stop playing on that ECR.
I mean, that's not the problem.
Are you sure?
It actually isn't.
Also, what do you hate about ECRs?
They're gated.
Let's see here. What did you post in here? Let me see.
It's the funniest thing I've seen like in a month. It's fucking hilarious.
Where is it? It took you this long to share
Slowpoke. Slowpoke Rodriguez?
No,
he always packs it up.
I know who he is, but the fucking the video. It's fucking hilarious.
You mean like when he like pulls out a gun and shit?
Yeah, he's like, oh man, I'm trying to kill you. He dropped a gun. He's
just fucking shit. No, my bad, my smarts.
Oh, got a bad teleport. Oh wait, fuck.
How long y'all think you're gonna be?
Depends. Either I get tired or he does. As I am kind of tired right now, but...
I'm gonna get my shit ready for... Sorry, go with that.
Fuck. I thought I was actually close enough for that. Dude, I'm push blocking.
Damn, don't break your shit.
You know what I was doing there? I was plate dashing, Vato! Oh, fuck you!
No plate dash. That's way back.
Yeah, it's clean as you, fuck you. That Nintendo is playing a good, like, a Deadpool team now. He is playing a good Deadpool team now, yes. That's, like, one of the best ones. It's, like, it's Deadpool, Sparta, Brother, Strider. That's, like, a good Deadpool team. kind of have to fulfill all those 12-year-old fanfics of, like, Deadpool meeting Devil May Cry characters. Because it makes a good team.
Well, what have I been telling you about my Devil May Cry Jimmy Neutron crossover?
You said, like, Jimmy Neutron or some shit, right? By the way, like, I apologize in advance to the stream about my terrible Zero play. I don't know how to play this character yet. You don't think I tried? Like. He's got it.
Yo, I just got the joke. That's your ring.
Oh shit! I thought I was close enough for that. Hit both of them, but and it never does.
Yeah, it's like this. Whenever I'm hanging out with Zero, definitely should just go into the window and just stand your, hold your light, hold buster with light.
Uh-huh.
Just spam medium,
What if I use it up and I didn't get anything out of it?
You're gonna get something out of it, because whenever, I'm in the air, so like, I'm not able to attack.
Okay.
You're just blocking me now.
Okay. Would you though? Is the question.
No, because she got a dick.
Because she got what?
She got a meat. She's on the right today.
Wait, she really does?
Yeah. It's more.
I did not know that. I did not know that game has something like that.
I'm about to post it right now. I just posted it. I think I'm just gonna try to mess with the problem.
I mean, I think for like most like female characters that like I would play, right? For most of them, it's just like, I mean, I don't think about horny like 24/7. But if that's the question, I mean, I guess, yeah. Like,
so you're horny for your main?
If like, I mean,
like for who do you play? You play any girl?
I play.
Don't say fucking Dengeki.
Well, oh, okay. So besides Dengeki, I mean, I guess I've been playing Wagner recently.
But yeah, everybody's like, people think just because they play a girl, like, you want to go or you like her.
The thing is, though, like, it's not, like, something that I think about 24/7, but, I mean, I guess I would, you know what I'm saying? Like, I guess I would, like, fuck them, I guess. I don't know. I'm not gonna say no. But But then again, these are fictional characters too. So it's like, who, like, what the fuck does it matter?
I tried to remove the vocal, and it came out cursed. It's just like fucking knuckles. I said knuckles. Yeah, that is knuckles. It's fucking knuckles in the cart only with like green tabs. But everything else is like gone. So I got a mess with this. There's gotta be this. Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, it's canvas, right? You can edit the canvas, so yeah, I should have done that before. It's just been forever since I messed with this.
And you X Factor, but you still get hit. That's like the worst feeling.
Yeah. Especially since, like, you didn't, like, use it at all yet.
No, and I blocked it, too.
Should be one that...
You gotta block the next part of it. It's always the next part you gotta block.
Is it scaling aspect ratio? Render delay? Yeah, I think it's scaling aspect ratio. No, it's not. Fuck, I forgot which one is the... Oh, crop hat, though.
Oh my gosh. Huh. You see how that hit? Oh my god, please zero. Please zero.
Deadpool can't do anything against he can't anti-air
pizza cutter?
No, he can't attack a pizza cutter with light. I learned that the hard way.
Yeah, there's a lot of
characters. Like Magneto, he can anti-air, Storm, Nova sometimes. Nova's finicky, but he can do it. He can't anti-air pizza cutter.
So yeah, I know Nova is finicky. You gotta like time it right.
I'm pushing am I underneath you?
If I'm
underneath you, feel free to use it with Deadpool.
I feel like I'll try it, and then, like, because like, you know, it's me, and I have bad luck with, like, playing new characters, I always get anti-aired. So I'm afraid to use it again.
This game has a weird aspect ratio. I don't think I can pick
up Oh my god.
That should be fun.
I can't promote. I can't promote playing my own. I can't promote playing my favorite game in my own Discord for the favorite game I play.
Get that out there. What do you mean?
Huh?
Yeah, I don't think I've ever changed a Photoshop. It's just not easy to pirate.
Yeah, I mean,
I have CS 2015. I don't know what version that is.
I remember CS 3 being my kid back in like 2009.
Yeah. I think I had CS 2 back in 2007, and I had image ready so I could make GIFs, so I would edit it and then make a GIF out of it. But this was back in the day, bro. That's when I was like a ninja.
Oh, you can fuck.
Bro, if you ever play Mugen, you probably play one of my characters. Like, I made Dark Sonic, I made like a whole bunch of, I made a whole bunch of Pokemon characters. I made a couple of Wii.
One of my first
characters
I'm not sure I'm saying.
Did not say for work.
I love that. You suck.
I'm just gonna type it out.
It was Yoshi.
It was Yoshi. I mean, we pretty much knew it was Yoshi.
What?
Is it like Yoshi related?
How depressed am I, Honduran? You don't want to know.
Almost. I remember the way I got introduced to Photoshop was in high school. We had a Photoshop. We had a Safari Club.
I use GIMP. Cause,
yeah, I use GIMP too. That shit has got like plugins.
Yeah.
So you didn't need Photoshop. But then Photoshop made it like easier.
Yeah.
I miss GIMP though. GIMP was the shit back in the day.
I mean, I still use it though.
So. Oh, you still use it?
Yeah.
There was this one. You know which one I found out? It's like this red book. I forgot what it's called. It's. The logo was like a red fox. And it's free. And it came with all the plugins.
Sounds kind of familiar. Oh, how come I got hit? I tried to do that way earlier.
So I love Yoshi, yeah. There's nothing embarrassing about making broad
pressure. I'm just gonna... After any of the world, I can't think that scenario. Now you can play cramps with that. Bro, I think that girl, I'm talking.
Are you guys trying to play Sonic Rumble Car?
Yeah. I'm almost done with my shit.
Yeah. Just keep playing until I'm finished.
Okay. You guys remember Hey Arnold on Nick, right?
Of course, one of the goats.
So a couple days ago, I actually found like this special that like aired on Cartoon Network, but it was made by the creators of Hey Arnold. It's called Party Wagon. It's about like these guys, like these like old like school settlers from Virginia and shit, who like are trying to find like a secret like treasure and shit like that, and they all have pieces of a map. Yeah, but it's the same animators and like creators as like Hey Arnold. It even looks like Hey Arnold, and it looks like a late season Hey Arnold like episode. But it aired on Cartoon Network, not Nickelodeon.
Yeah,
on their butts.
What? It's not Hey Arnold, but it's by the creators of Hey Arnold, and it looks just like Hey Arnold. It looks like a late season Hey Arnold episode.
I miss Hey Arnold.
I miss the EQ a lot.
My name is Obama, it rhymes with your mama.
My happy Obama face.
This is the Obama show.
Oh, I got it, I got the thing. I want to say the Obama show.
It's the Obama show.
Bruh, the fucking hardware in their head.
Oh, Devil May Cry 3, let's go.
Bro, I'm about to hit
Billy. I didn't scream
like
two more times. Oh, come on, I didn't want to do that. Oh shit. I try to tech that shit.
You say you get what
out? That's not canon.
I mean, if you're counting the first battle, it is canon.
Yeah, but neither had Bayo in the first battle. See, it's not canon.
Oh yeah, well neither had zero fucking Dante or Frank or fucking Striker.
Does like Marvel vs. Capcom actually have like a followed canon, like, or it's like is like different stories each time, cause like in Marvel Infinite they definitely know each other and shit, you know, so.
Yeah,
that
was lovely. I remember that.
I
peeped
him enough with Dante.
Yeah, he was like, hey, Dante, blah blah blah. Sure, buddy. Here you go.
Ebony and Ivory?
He's like, yeah, dude.
Oh boy.
He said, Legacy of Marvel, dude.
What's going on here, buddies?
Oh, yeah. Did you guys
No.
God. I cannot do Beehive today.
Bro, you know what I'm about to do, Yoshi? I can't find a good quality picture of Gardevoir, so I'm downloading my old Gardevoir, and I'm gonna open it.
No, I'm gonna set that.
I'm gonna open it in a movie, and then I'm gonna get the worst quality image. All that works is so much. You can see the picture, it's kinda got
it. Are you making characters in Robocard?
It's from the Pokemon Fire game.
Time Wild?
Time Wild, yeah. I need to go check the movie.
Yo, Gengar was sick in Time Wild.
Yeah.
And, Oshawott with the pincer in his, like, stomach and shit?
Oh, yeah, that was, like, weird, though.
Not Oshawott, Swalot. I said Oshawott.
Yeah. He's broken, and, Well, they were supposed to have fucking YouTube, but they never did.
I was so mad that they added, like, Blaziken and Combusken. Like, come on, we don't need Combusken.
Like, Combusken was like.
Yeah, but we have Blaziken already.
Yeah.
I was so mad about that. Like, wow, you wasted time and assets for that.
Yeah, they did Burloon.
for what?
You
want to
get money?
Okay, I
want to
get some money tonight.
Whoa, what was that? That was weird. You see that slide it just did? Gonna give you a meter. Hey, what's good? Waiting to die ASAP. And yeah, Hunter runs still there, right? Anybody new that just came in, sorry for this terrible zero play. I don't play this character yet. He does suck. That's why I play good characters like Nova. Oh shit. Yeah, he's not very easy to play. Even though everybody says he is, but I don't know, I'm not very good with him yet. With a slide, but I couldn't get it. I couldn't get the hit. Not yet. Now I did. I had the slide hit confirm, and I was gonna do S, but it wouldn't give it to me. Yeah, like, it's funny because, like, I can't really, like, you know, move with zero when I'm like holding that one button. I had to kind of use like a lot of air dashes and like little small dashes here and there.
I'm not holding a button.
Like, what do you mean, like, push heavy? Like,
so,
I did that, and then like I just got thrown out of it, even though like it's pizza cutter.
You're not timing it right.
I mean, it's hard to time anything right now. See, it's hard to time anything right now. Like. Double trigger like does always like give the best damage.
I gotta work on killing Dante. He's your enabler.
No, you gotta kill Frank. You can't do anything.
I mean, yeah, Dante is still his worst character.
Yeah, I keep following that.
These are facts.
I would say you still kill Dante anyway, because like that's where all the help for Frank comes from.
Exactly.
Yoshi, you there? Oh, no, he's much better. But this is my current setup. I am ready.
Woohoo! That was new. Yeah. This is the Obama show.
Because like the thing is, if I kill Frank. Like, yeah, like, you know, his Dante isn't as good as character, but it's still Dante.
I mean,
ooh, I just realized, if I was anger Frank, that's honestly because I'm a dumbass.
I mean, you are a dumbass.
But, like, you know what I mean.
And you have no...
Think about my Dante is that, like, if I'm forced to have to come back with him, like, I play, like more solid. So, like, that kind of helps me out.
I just wait for him to teleport on the ground.
Also, like, if you, like, kill Dante right away, like, if you spend, like, resources, actually, like, if you spend, like, you know, X Factor or something, you actually get resources back.
Kill the...
Easy to do, actually. It's one of the easier things to do.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna change the palette. Because I'm on Fire Factory, I can change that whole image to a different palette.
Go back to Soul Gaming. Why do you...
I'm gonna use the Black Art.
Because you can't really get, like, good loops out of that. It's too many hits.
Because I play with Black Art now.
Oh, come on. I'm blocking a little. Wait, what?
I was
Save it. Fuck.
That sucks.
Drop.
Yeah, that sucks that they get the good shots.
Volcano starter, I got it, but then doing the rest of it was just terrible.
Yeah, it takes a while to get used to.
Do it online.
I mean,
online hurts.
Yeah, it hurts.
Especially not the mobile. Not fucking COVID.
Oh, come on!
Okay, yeah, I got it. Yes.
That's always an awkward situation.
Fuck.
Ow. Dude, I'm kind of blocked.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
Is that a Kai? That'd be funny. It's good for a Dallas, but he says lately it's not been good for him, so.
Well, it's because I have, like, four other people using the internet.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point, yeah.
I'm back at home, so it's like, it can be so. It's like, Parsec, you need really good internet to make good use of it. Or at least, like, just stable enough. Because if you have, like, meh, or worse internet, it's worse.
Well, the thing about the internet is that, like, good internet usually equates to, like, upload speed. But it's not the case with Parsec, it's all about the download speed, but it's like, with Parsec, it's with the upload speed that what matters the most. So you can have a really good, like, download speed connection, but, like, if your upload speed is bad, it's not gonna be that great for hosting. Yeah, for hosting. Ah, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, you messed up.
Oh, where's she? Oh.
Obama or Yoshi, how do you guys normally separate the audio from in-game and then Discord? Because right now it's picking up both at the same time.
Yeah, virtual audio cable is your friend. I would use virtual.
What is that?
You just install it.
You mean like the OBS? Like the plugin? Because, like, I got the game audio, but fucking you guys a lot of shit, dude.
Oh, okay. That was just a joke. God, where'd my teleport go? Oh, I was gonna teleport. Get a mix up going.
What's the game, Yoshi?
It sounds like Sonic something. Alright, let's go play it here.
What's up?
Oh, yeah, Sonic.
I can't hear you, Metal Green. What'd you say?
I said, let's go play SBR 2K.
You do one more?
Oh, I guess I'll do it to you now because you're gonna insult myself.
Alright.
setting stuff up.
This couch cam is how the casting couch starts. Well, this isn't a black couch, though. GG's. Dory. No, one more. No, kidding.
Oh, I definitely got a little bit of one. You mean a lot of shit.
Wait, you
want to
stream it?
Yeah, it's up.
Alright, let me go to the bathroom and I'll get some chicken.
Alright, so Metal Green is done for tonight. So we are all gonna go play some Sonic Robo fucking cart, whatever the fuck. So we're switching that right now.
Yep.